and to stop for a long time after the tournament. A lot of tournament organizers making the mistake and ending the communication of the tournament right after crowning the winner, which I think is a huge, huge, huge mistake, because there is so much value that you can waste by doing it. There is no one proper way to run social media and how to tell the story, but there are things which might help you in it. First major mistake that you can make is thinking about social media as the fan pages that you own. So for example, let's say that your tournament is called like